Hello, I'm William Texier, co-founder of General Hydroponics Europe, today Terra Aquatica. And we made a little experiment because I want to show you why I like hydroponics and why I'm always growing in hydroponic systems. These pots here have months. This experiment is a month old. And we've been treating the plant in soil the best we could with our substrate, the best on the market, and both systems use the Floracery, our basic nutrient. When I say basic, I don't mean basic, I mean the best nutrient in the industry. And you can see by yourself, no comments. If you look at the time lapse, you will see at the beginning, the plant in soil will start better, faster. You feel like the plant in hydro is not moving. And in fact, the transplant shock is a much bigger shock for this one than for this one. But after a few days, you will notice that this plant grows exponentially in comparison with this one. And this is again 4 weeks old, but we don't need to continue. We have a result already. Not only the vegetative growth is a lot better, but also the plant metabolism goes faster. You can notice that one is flowering, not the other one. And really, when you grow under light, time is of the essence. Time is money because you spend a lot of money on light and all the rest around, like humidity and air circulation and so on and so forth. So really, I mean, if you really want to save money in your cultivation and make your life easier, there is nothing like a little system like that. This is a water farm, basic, just a little air pump that consumes practically no electricity, very easy maintenance, very easy system. And just to, I mean, again, you will save about 2 to 3 weeks on your growth cycle. And if you want, for instance, a plant to take cuttings out of it, of course, you're going to get a lot more cuttings out of it. One like this will give you as much as two or three like this one. Voilà, that's all for today. I just wanted to show you that little experiment. I wish you a good cultivation, and until next, bye-bye.